am simulating a downed pilot right now. It'll start with the activation of a seat beacon. Once my location is known, there's going to be essentially a strip alert launch of two aircraft that are going to come overhead and try to find me. I should be able to talk to them, and then they'll send my location back to higher headquarters, who will then launch an actual search and rescue helicopter to come pick me and my buddy up. We've learned a lot from search and rescue in the past, and we're trying to just validate everything. So this is the full scale operation. We've gone through manuals, we've gone through pubs, but now we're actually using them in the field with real aircraft, real people. We're gonna see what works and what doesn't work. And I think at the end of this, we'll learn some valuable lessons.
Today for the SAR-X, obviously we're out here in the training area at JGSDF Camp Yufu. We get together with the Japanese and we demonstrate once again, like here's how our communications work. They demonstrate how their communications work, and that interaction between the two is extremely important.